Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area.
Okay. So far. We were up all night chasing the tourists.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, it's one chick, she just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at her. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up her little head in the crosshairs. Pow! There's that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in her sleep.
Bossman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. But I'd like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies.
That shit ain't happening. Every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different.
Keep your expectations in check, young man. You'll live longer.
Whoa. God. Jeez.
Right here!
I've got him. Move up.
Got it.
Follow me.
Edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? It's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.